truck designed to manufacture illegal pills on the go. That's what deputies in Walton County say they found when they stopped to help a stranded vehicle. They call it a mobile pill mill. Fox 5's Deidre Dukes live in Walton County for us, where she just heard from the sheriff about this case. Deidre, what can you tell us?
Yeah, Caitlin, we're expecting a news conference here any time now, but you hear something new every day on this job, and this is a first for me, a mobile drug lab on wheels, according to the Walton County Sheriff. Now, this all unfolded late last night. We are told four individuals, four young men between the ages of 19 and 20 years old, apparently had this idea of setting up a mobile, a clandestine drug lab, a pill mill, if you will, using a truck and trailer. Well, they were apparently out on an area road out here when they got stuck. We are told on the side of the road, a deputy just happened to come by last night, checking on what was going on, and stumbled upon this pill mill, we are told. So early this morning, Fox 5 was over the scene as the DEA joined local investigators on scene, collecting evidence. We have some photos that we're working to get out for you as well, taken by authorities here, really giving us a firsthand look at what they found there. We are told that these four individuals who we're working to get more information on are being held in the Walton County jail, but a rather significant development here, arrests occurring here last night, carrying on into the morning. We continue to work to gather new details here for you. We expect to talk to the Walton County Sheriff here in just a few minutes, and we'll have an update for you tonight at 5 and 6. That's the latest here in Walton County. Deidre Dukes, Fox 5 News.
Deidre, thanks for the developing details there.